Arcadia is a big place, but mostly rural. If you're looking for something in particular, I'd start at the farmer's market.
A new curfew will be enacted on Thursday. Citizens found in violation will be relocated to Apollo Square.
God makes something like me. I look at genes all day long, and never do I see the blueprint of sin. I could blame the Germans, but in truth, I did not find tormentors in the prison camp, but kindred spirits. These children I brutalized have awoken something inside that for most is beautiful and natural. But in me is an abomination. My maternal instinct.
Shotgun. As to your question, yes, my days in beekeeping school are a blur, but I do seem to remember something about that enzyme you keep blabbing on about.
Thank you. children. With their very long needles, their tuneless songs, their ghastly errands, their ghoulish Frankenstein fathers. But we've all placed our hand on the great chain of endeavor. My hand is on it. Fontaine's is on it. We all pull it and are pulled by it. Yes, these children are an abomination. But it is not my hand alone on the chain that created them. No. Their little fingers were right there next to mine. On my walk today, I had my first encounter with a pair of them. He, a lumbering palooka in a foul-smelling diving suit, and she, an unwashed moppet in a filthy pink smock. Her pallor was off, green and morbid. There was a rather unpleasant aspect to her demeanor, as if she were in an altogether different place than the rest of us. I understand the need. Such creatures. I just wish they could make them more presentable.
children came and sat in my lap. I push her off. I shout, get away from me. I can see the Adam oozing out of the corner of her mouth. It's thick and green. Her filthy hair hanging in her face, dirty clothes, and that dead glow in her eye. I feel hatred like I never felt before. In my chest, bitter, burning fury. I can barely breathe. And suddenly I know. It is not this child I hate.
Jesus loves me, this I know.
Thank you. I see. They make me in everything I see. They make me in everything I see.
In this dump. I've come to accept a very low standard of life, but even at the bottom of this fish tank, a man must have standards. The pathetic trou de cul down at Morley Winery has started putting water to his terrible wine. Water! When I confront him with this fatty, he tells me, Pierre, this is not to worry. The water, she is distilled. It could be worse. I could take it right from the ocean.
A rapture reminder. The bottom of the ocean is our home, but it can also be a dangerous place. It's a bad one. Report any unexplained water promptly to the Central Council.
Causes the cosmetic and mental damage. You need more and more Adam just to keep back the tide. From a medical standpoint, this is catastrophic. From a business standpoint, well, Fontaine sees the possibilities.
Yeah, run! My dad was right about all you losers!
Even down here in the murk. I traded you, oh Lord, for Mammon. And what did it get me?
What is the greatest lie ever created? What is the most vicious obscenity ever perpetrated on mankind? Slavery. The Holocaust. Dictatorship. No. The tool with which all that wickedness is built.
His commandments.
The children must remain functional to be effective producers of Adam. I had hoped we placed them into vegetative state so they would be more pliable. I find being around them very uncomfortable. Even with those things implanted in their bellies, they are still children. They play, they sing. Sometimes they look at me, and they don't stop. Sometimes they smile.
Yet. If you do, best head to a crafting station. Then, Head back to Langford's lab and put the whole witch's brew in the mister. That should clear this fog right up.
I prayed in you, oh Lord, for mammon. And what did it get me, huh? Hide from the light down here. We were wrong. I'm sorry, Father. I'll do what you say. I'll do what you say. We have turned away from your light.
Thank you.
shafted already. Air's only getting thinner down here.
Don't fight the inevitable. Run out of oxygen soon, and then just go to sleep.
Too introverted for anyone to notice.
Didn't provide a clear enough lesson to you. Perhaps this will suffice.
Ryan's got your number. No doubt he'll be sending company. Best to head back to the lab entrance and seal her up. Might be the only way to keep the splicers out.
Charge it, fire! Nobody! forward! Ten of you!
So resistant to the traditional methods of separating a man from his soul. You're not CIA, are you? You belong to Atlas, the one roach I can't seem to exterminate. Don't worry. I just need time to find the proper poison.
I believe in no god, no invisible man in the sky. But there is something more powerful than each of us, a combination of our efforts, a great chain of industry that unites us. But it is only when we struggle in our own interest that the chain pulls society in the right direction. The chain is too powerful and too mysterious for any government to guide. Any man who tells you different either has his hand in your pocket, or a pistol to your neck.
Cases in my life. Cohen, he's a real lunatic.